there's little doubt that the 2019 Ford Mustang Bullitt is a sweet-looking pony car, but the Mustang tuners at Steeda figured they could add a bit more muscle. So they masterminded a Steve McQueen edition Ford Mustang, with supercharged output upgraded to 775 horsepower. That's a gain of nearly 300 horsepower over the standard 2019 Mustang Bullitt, and it's technically an option over the standard 500 horsepower tune, but you know you want it. The special edition car was developed in concert with McQueen Racing, Galpin Auto Sports, and McQueen's son and professional racer Chad McQueen. The design spec was classic McQueen, take an already excellent car and enhance power throughout the RPM band, while improving the handling capabilities suitable for both track and on-road, and give the design an even more classic restrained but undeniably cool stance that is menacing, yet, sick, understand package, Steeda says. More than 27 individual components make up the upgraded chassis, suspension and drivetrain. Steeda says it worked with HRE Wheels to design and engineer a modern 20-inch aluminum version of the wheel fitted to the original Bullitt from the eponymous 1968 film fitted with Nitto NT555 G2 high-performance tires. There are lots of special edition features, too, like a McQueen Racing shifter knob and Steve McQueen edition center hubcaps, door sill plates, dash serialization plates, floor mats and engraved key fobs. Options include the ability to delete the rear seats, a 4-point roll cage, leather and Alcantara-wrapped steering wheel with a center green stripe and a carbon fiber performance drive shaft assembly, and of course the 775 horsepower Whipple supercharged engine. The special edition pack starts at $20,995, not including the cost of the donor 2019 Ford Mustang Bullitt, which carries a $47,590 base price. Production will be limited to 300 examples a year.